Right, here's a couple of religious poems set to music. The first one is by John Drinkwater, the renowned Cotswold poet, English Cotswold poet, and it's called Holiness. The next one is We'll Get There by a poet called Cater. This record was sent to me in the post this morning, insufficiently packed, and as a result it's got a crack in it. Thankfully it still plays, so apologies for the continual crack as it plays or click.
From the label on this record that these are songs from the school songbook of the Heritage Craft Schools at Chailey in Sussex. There are 365 crippled children there, all being brought up to be true citizens of empire and true craftsmen. They sing as they work like the monks of old. At games such as cricket and football, they are far more nimble of limb than many able-bodied people, and when they play against them, usually win. This is a grand work, and the whole nation, which after all means you and me, must see to it that they get, as the Prince of Wales said to them, a sporting chance.